So Shorty, this is your opportunity to speak to the court before I impose sentence. Anything you'd like to say, sir?
The gun wasn't mine, that's about it. I feel sorry for what happened to the victim. He didn't deserve it, that's about it.
All right. All right, well, Mr. Shorty, this is a very, very unfortunate case. And there is no winners in this case, there's only losers in this case. And your negligent actions, reckless actions, have caused both families a lot of pain and grief and sorrow that they'll never get over. But I do want to point out a few of the things that you did here, which were just absolutely reckless. First of all, to leave a loaded shotgun in the basement is just completely reckless by you. And then not only to leave that loaded shotgun in the basement, but then to leave a 17-year-old to oversee a 10-year-old and a 14-year-old with a loaded shotgun in the basement. It's just unforgivable, sir. And due to what you did, this young man lost his life. And it's my understanding he had a bright future, and it's really, really a sad case and unfortunate case. But I think that the sentence agreement in this matter, the court is going to adopt the sentence agreement in this matter. I think that it's a fair sentence with regard to all the facts with regard to this case. And therefore, with regard to the felony firearm, I am going to sentence you, which is a mandatory sentence of 2 years to the Michigan Department of Corrections. Then the involuntary manslaughter will be served consecutive to that, and that will be a minimum of 36 months to a maximum of 15 years.